what I love about this program is that we look at all aspects of an island nation, its people, its politics, its economics, but also the history that led to and provided the context for the experience today. There's definitely an important scientific and environmental studies component to this program, but strongly rooted in understanding the origins and the historical context of any of these problems.
So this is a course that is useful to students in every discipline. We certainly get a lot of students that are interested in environmental studies, but this is a great course for people that are interested in all of the social science and humanities disciplines. I can't name another region of the globe that has the issues that we deal with today so concentrated into a single area as you find in the Caribbean. So I think it's a terrific place to ponder global issues.
Built into the program is a significant amount of time spent in a variety of different port stops.
What you can learn in a book or what you can learn by, you know, browsing the web, you can only learn so much about an area. But then what we do is during the sea component is we ask them to follow up those questions during the port stop visits and get their own firsthand accounts of these particular problems.
They're covering issues of conservation and fisheries management and how island nations respond to climate change.
So we've had students that have looked at the impact of sugar, both environmentally, economically, socially, culturally. We've had people that have looked at the management of water resources. Tourism is a huge issue that students look at in the Caribbean. Spend a lot of time talking about the difference between being a tourist and being an informed traveler. We want to go to these places having some knowledge about what happens there and what things have happened in the past that have had an impact on that.